What is happening, ladies and gents? Playmate here. Playing some more Owlboy. We have a very shocked look on our face.
Whoa. Oh, did she just get teleported? I guess. Now we all know how it feels. Although, we lost track of Dirk. At this rate, he'll get to the final relic before we can.
Maybe not, Master Getty. The doors of the floating continent act as a defense gate. He'll surely be trapped in there until we can figure a way to open them. Reactivating the teleporter would surely bring us back to that room. If memory serves, there should be a way to reactivate it around here.
Oh, all right, still. Let's hurry and try to find a way back before Dirk reaches the relic.
Eh. That guy's a boob. He doesn't know how to do anything. Yep, that's how you do it. Knew it. Oh my god. We found a thing. I will grab the thing. Yeah. Old owl defenses? Fly, damn it. Just touched him once. Alright, well, we'll activate him then. Activate them all. If I can remember, there it is. But first... little owl thing. Makes me want to go to another place. Oh, right. We're reactivating the teleporter. Never mind. I knew exactly what we were doing the whole time. Yeah. The whole time. So let's get some loot. Welcome. Let's tally up that booty. You've collected 1,514 Brohagonir coins. Well, look at you, Mr. Adventurer. Bringing in Buchnari coins from high and low. Bet you're pretty famished by now, eh? Want to eat this bird? Well, have I got something for you. Here, have this. Okay, little one. Like we've rehearsed a billion times now. Just... I swear, that crate will be life from you one day. Just...
I'm on it, ma'am. Care for you, sir.
Oh, my very last brew. It's 90% piss. You'll miss that taste, yeah? You're a real owl man now, I'd reckon.
More pee than anything else. Oh, you've collected 1,514 Buchnari coins!
Hop! Stick 'em up! I've got a gun!
Oh, you've got a gun, have you? I've also got a gun. It's a bazooka.
What? I don't need it anymore.
Nice. Very good.
I feel safe, question mark.
Of course you do. Now, back to your... Yeah. I like it when they behave. Otherwise, I beat them. Collect 750 Buchnari coins for another surprise.
Oh, a scope. Increases the range of Getty's pistol. I like it. This was a hat last time, right? We got a fire drive.
freaking sick-ass cloak. My god, I want that cloak!
I have mail. Oh. I got 100% of those coins in the old owl entrance. Nice. The only place that I've done well. Balls. Well, I guess we go back to the telepooter. Get the F down! That's not the way we're supposed to go. Sorry, friend, you're dead, though. Wasn't this one, right? Was it?
I don't remember anymore.
Teleport. Get the fool out of my life! The sound as he's torn apart. I love the wide-eyed, just...
What the F just happened?
Oh, okay, guys. It seems there's more to this place than that blob monster thing. There's no telling what we'll encounter ahead.
Not to worry, Mr. Giddy. We've had some great progress. Isn't that right, Mr. Otis?
I think he's still a teleporter coma. Hey, buddy, it's gonna be okay, man. I'm always gonna be there for you, no matter what, with a little kiss on the mouth.
What?
Now let's go. This place is nothing for the likes of us. Suck it!
Boiling hot lava juice.
You again? I don't know how you got past the defense system, but there's no way you're getting this relic before me. Or are we?
Hey, Getty, check to see if it's hot. Boiling hot, you say? All right.
Good to know.
Good to know. Boiling hot.
I got this.
I don't got this. It's a weird little musical chime. Did I go through it too fast? Not fast enough.
Smoke and mud and what TVs?
All right, I'll watch TV then.
Oh my, I recognize this language. It's written in by an ancient owl. Let me read it for you. Clearing out this continent has taken a while, but we can finally begin our work. The work from the abandoned temple has paid off, and we have been able to make over the local wildlife part of the observer. What? Well, augment them and make them excavate with the automatons. I expect that within a few decades of extraction, we can begin the construction. Wow. So good. Read it again, you say? All right.
So good. I read it twice. Read it a third time, you say? Oh my, I recognize all of the things. Wrecked. Well, that didn't work. I wanted to get them all in order.
Why does he pull down so hard? What is happening? Why? Why and what is happening? The fourth time, you say?
Maybe never tap A again? Okay, we're good. Okay, it just made the chime because it made the chime. I don't like you, weird things. Is this a lava pool for reals? Oh, smashy bricks. Should go check those out for us. Turned into glue. Well, we're dead, by the way. Because what? We're fine. We're gonna get locked in, aren't we? What are these? Why do they feel like they're gonna lock me in? Surprise, mother... Every one of the types. How come these didn't go away?
What?
Ow, what? They fell on my noodle. Certain way in which these rings need to be gone through? Oh, they just needed to all have gone through. Okay, alright, I get it. Give me that hot, sweaty loot. Filthy loot curve. Ripped. A strange and mysterious place. That's a pipe gone wrong. It's got lava spewing out of it. Yeah, I'm gonna eat these. For the inevitable smashing that's about to happen. Okay, we made it. We're good. Ring, ring. What? Why? Why was... What? Why did I all of a sudden hit the ground? I don't approve. At all. Oh, another TV.
Ah, there had been some infighting. Some to the main architects have left the project. They have been banished from the continent and work continues. The light cradle is operational, and we have all the power we need. Construction of the hex machine itself has been delayed due to the immense complexity of the structure. I hope I will see construction begin in my lifetime. Nope, dead.
Interesting. Giant screw, huh? Do I need weight? Spin harder. God damn it. Oh, I guess we can't do anything other than shoot it. It seems like the place to go. definitely the place to go. Spin with me, boy. What? That was the best day of my life up there. It's like the way I'm facing. Strange and mysterious. Just like a real screw would work. Ooh, one of the dragons. Let's go, Giddy. Yeah, we're doing it. We'd stop doing it. All right, we got this, buddies. That's a monkey. Monkey see, monkey do? Can I just shoot him in the face? Alright, I'm just gonna shoot him in the face then. That's cool. What? More monkeys? No more monkeys. Jumping on the bed. Come on now. Are they never-ending monkeys? Will I get an achievement for murdering every monkey? Or burning all of the things. I feel like I have to burn everything. Everything that's bright and burnable. Okay, we almost went into the lavas. Boiling hot, delicious magma lavas. More TVs? Alright. I'll have that room for now. Monkeys, no! Oh, that's just mean. Drop them right into hot magma. What if some of those fall into the lava? Just out coins forever?
Blah! I'm dead!
I just want the flame. How come I can't get the flame out anymore? What is going on? No! One of them slapped me in my no-no place.
The hex machine is beginning to take shape. I'm not sure anyone fully understands the design anymore, but initial tests have been successful. The light cradle is over capacity, and we are drawing power from the continent itself. We will fire up the hex machine within a few years when the relics are charged. I wish my father could have been here to see this.
Oh, sad owl face.
Freaking monkeys?
Screw.
No! Rip. Alright, I'm gonna take the screw. I'm gonna just jam it into people over and over again. Oh, I see. Up in that control room. Where was that? Eh. in there, you sucker. Nice. Most unexpected death. Is most unexpected. Oh, it didn't save all that, did it? No, damn it. God damn, we gotta do it all over again. I'm not going to. Freaking jerks. Yeah, you stay up there and think about what you did. Making me touch my button to hot lava. Oh, I didn't talk to this, did I? But it died at the same time, so it's perfect. Tell me about the things. Yes. Nice job. Well, don't let me touch my button to lava. Hurt. Just did a little tappy. Nice. Nice. Now let's fly and not die? Wait, wasn't there one in this down here? All these Donkey Kongs. Just dropping them down into lava. What? Don't touch Bud into the lava.
No!
Why, game? Why you do this? What? Why? Why are you so angry? That's all I had to do. It was that one little touch. One little touch of damage, but no. No, get shit on. You didn't do anything, monkey, but I blame you anyways. Getting there. Gotta clear that whole other side of the other screw. What the? It touched me. Should have just shot the ground out from underneath it. That'll show it.
It's a disaster. It's a disaster. It's another disaster. And one more disaster. It goes on that, like that, for a while. Yeah. Probably not to be concerned.
Whoa now. Whoa now. Just stand still, you piece of oh my god, the piece of garbage. You're burning! Wrong way! You're burning the wrong way! Red hot magma. Oh, yeah. I have a feeling we're gonna face Dirk in there. Oh. Well, that's cheating. just straight up invisible. You son of a bitch. All right, well, let's see if we can, get through this for the third time. Actually have to read the skin so that I get credit for having read them all. Nice. Oops. At least there wasn't lava below me. There is a ham sandwich. I'll drop that screw on his head too. Dead.
Why do you do this to me?
I thought we were friends. Oh my, get to Earth. Nice. Finally. It is done.
Curious. These displays are showing some schematics along with a log. It says the X is complete. The world is destroyed, looping, oh.
The world is destroyed? What does that mean?
The X is complete. The world is destroyed, looping. Well, the world is definitely still out there. I wonder what the owls were doing in here. It sounds like the work of madness.
Oh, I don't want to stay in this place any longer than we have to. Let's just get the relic before we, I pee myself and poop myself and all the things that I'll do to myself.
Ooh. Lava berries. We threw feces at him. That's just rude. Yeah, I normally get angry like that too. Sorry, I don't. No. You could stay on the ground, please. Just stay on the ground, please. More monkeys. Okay. Oh, he kicked me right in the junk, and it was the only spot that had lavas. Unless the whole floor is lava. Here's some shit. Monkey's face is priceless. Lava, please. Fall in lava, please. I don't want to fall in lava. I'm gonna stay up here. No! They grab hold of you. And they try to take you into the lava.
Get eaten.
No, you're gonna jump at me. You're jumping in that lava. Try to wait for two. Three?
Three, even. Why doesn't it work? Why doesn't your gun work ever? Oh, God.
And lava time. Because we're effed in lava. My prized banana! It's so hard to, stay here in the middle. Because of the monkeys. Excuse me? I'm just gonna try to sit in the middle here, see what happens. Now is jump, which is good.
Yep, right on my double noodle.
One of them burned themselves, nice. I moved away from them. There! What? What? Did he take me? Is more spots getting disintegrated while I'm not looking? Is it actually a line? The whole floor is locked. No, I'm standing on ground right now. The monkey has to take me. It must drag me, kicking and screaming, into the lava. Just burn. Burn. Oh, somehow I missed them all. Nice. Up, 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 and dragged into the lava. Why are you so mean? I didn't even do that to you. Are you that stupid? It's not me. Son of a bitch. Just fall directly into freaking scalding lava. Oh, oh, yeah, they take you. If they touch you, they take you. The end.
The insult.
Can never get touched by a monkey. So sad. Oh, rip that guy. He didn't even try to live. All your health. They're like, hey, guess what? You have full health now. But but you don't actually have full health because we're gonna one-shot you. In fiery lava. Oh, no. Damn it. I don't think I can spin knock him away either. I should probably try on the first one just to see. Probably only guns. Nah, he just kicks me. He just kicks me right in the dick. Well, that worked out. It'll never happen again. Really? Really? It's like, here, have more health. Since you obviously can't get past this part. It's only four waves, but nah, F you. Kill all of the Monkey Kings. Companions. Kill them all. Well, rip that guy. The varying degrees. Why? Just start by 86ing one of them. Like, you know, one down is one down. What? There's another one! No! No. No. It's a well-timed shotgun blast, sir. broke his chair. Oh.
Don't throw more feces at me.
I love you. I don't love him, but I love you.
All right, be that way then. It's leading me away from all the baddies. Yes. Or not. Damn it. Oh, right. That sounds bad. Oh. I'm sorry, thing. I couldn't save you. No monkeys, no. Please, monkeys. Monkeys, please. Why would you let me... Monkeys, please. Why would you never let me pass? Oh, God. Monkey just kicked me in the back of the head. That's rude. It's kind of extremely rude. We're going. Ow, something hit me, and I don't know what it was. Son of a... Shoot it, you asshole. No. Would you freaking monkey? Asshole!
No, the lavas!
Just blocks it the whole time. He's like, you can never get out of here.
Horace, are you alright? We need to find a way out of here. I think we're in over our heads. Now let's look for an exit, Otis. Oh, shit. Is the ground shaky? Let's get out of here before it's too late. Oh, bad.
No!
Wrecked. What are you... What? Well, that didn't get shit. I don't like it there. Ow! Also, things are on fire. Ow! Ow! Spin it! Burn it out! Hope we died. He backed up and hit me! No! It hurts so bad. I thought the monkey waves were bad. Oh, whoops. Whoops-a-doodle. send out a backup now. I can't catch him that fast. I missed him dead shit. Okay, interesting. New one. Oh god, he hit me. Forgot. Forgot he backs up. Yeah. But he hit me and landed on me at the same time. And then he took me underground. What? Oh god. Wrong way. It's reversed. All the controls are reversed, damn it. I don't know where to go. How do I go the other direction, damn it? How? Tell me these things. Can I use the D-pad? No. I'm gonna get murdered. Murder the worm's face. Oh, I have to keep the worm alive the whole time? But... I don't want to. Up is down, down is up sometimes. Why? I'm gonna get it every single one of those times. Nope. Right through the swiggity swooty. What?
Get on, man!
Just like Tremors. It's a snow zone, though. I like snow zones.
I think he's gone. We should probably go check it out. Or something.
Oh my god, snow zone now! Alright, well, we're gonna call it there. Thanks for watching, guys. And we'll see you next time.